If they don't want to
thank you very much. Thank you.
Get out of it. Hey! age now? While the preps are coming on stage, if year one and year two could come and meet Mr. Graham, the same at the south side of the stage, please.
So
Meet Mr. Graham at the meeting point.
Oh my God, I'm eating.
And we welcome grades 3 and 4 onto the stage.
Time to go to Bethlehem, so the Holy Bible says. Mary's born child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day. Hark now, hear the angels sing, a new king's born today.
Students who've performed so far. I'd like to introduce one of our speakers, Mr. Frank de Blasi. Is Frank here?
It is absolutely magnificent to see all of you from here. Absolutely magnificent. And today, in fact, is one of those special magic moments when the community is all here together to celebrate Merry Christmas. And do not, please, let's not forget to mention seasons, greetings, etc. We must insist, this is Christmas, and we are all celebrating Christ. And today, like tonight, we're all celebrating the advent of Christmas in our hearts, in our community, especially in the community of St. Peter's. So Merry Christmas to all of you, to your families, and may the new year bring us beautiful things, prosperity and joy to all of you and your families. Thank you so much. Merry Christmas. And now I have much pleasure in introducing to all of you our Moonee Valley first citizen, and that is the mayor himself, Councillor John Sipek. John.
Thanks, Frank. That's a little bit too much for a citizen of the year. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the city of Moonee Valley and welcome to St. Peter's tonight. And as the mayor of the city, I'm also a Catholic. And the city of Moonee Valley is not celebrating happy season, it's celebrating Christmas. Merry, Merry Christmas. So I just wanted to wish you Buon Natale, Kala Kristujanja, and Sretan Božić. So all the best and thank you very much for your support. Bye-bye.
Thank you so much, Councillor John Sipek. And back to you, thank you so much. You're doing a fantastic job.
Thank you very much. Okay, thank you, Mr. Mayor and Mr. de Blasi. We're now inviting the grade 5 and 6 students onto the stage.
We're following the Christmas star so bright. We're following the Christmas star. We're following the Christmas star so bright. We're following the Christmas star. Three wise men came from afar, bringing gifts for the newborn child. To worship him and give God thanks, to find the promised one. Christmas star, shining bright, lead us to this child tonight. Up in the sky, a guiding light, a king is born for us this night. We're following the Christmas star so bright. We're following the Christmas star. We're following the Christmas star so bright. We're following the Christmas star. Shining bright up in the sky, leading them to Bethlehem. A star they follow from the east will guide them on this night. Christmas star, shining bright, lead us to this child tonight. Up in the sky, a guiding light, a king is born for us this night. We're following the Christmas star so bright. We're following the Christmas star. We're following the Christmas star so bright. We're following the Christmas star. In a stable Christ was born. They knelt before him joyously. Gifts of gold, myrrh, and frankincense were brought before our King. Christmas star, shining bright, lead us to this child tonight. Up in the sky, a guiding light, a king is born for us this night. We're following the Christmas star so bright. We're following the Christmas star. We're following the Christmas star so bright. We're following the Christmas star. Christmas
star shining bright. Lead us to this child tonight. Up in the sky, a guiding light. A king is born for us this night. We're following the Christmas star so bright. We're following the Christmas star. We're following the Christmas star so bright. We're following the Christmas star.
Well, I'll be following the Christmas star. And congratulations to all the grade sixes on your upcoming graduation. Next group, and after them, the St. Peter's Primary School Choir will perform.
I play the violin and piano, and our next song is The First Noel.
To the east, beyond and far, and to the east. So my name's Joanna and I'm in year 10 and I too also go to Ave. I play guitar, sing and also play the piano, and next year I'll be starting year 12 music. The next song we are going to be singing is called Away in a Manger and I hope you all enjoy it.
Away in a manger, no crib for a bed, the little Lord Jesus laid down his sweet head. The stars in the bright sky looked down where he lay, the little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay. The cattle are yowling, the baby awakes, the little Lord Jesus no crying he makes. I love thee, Lord Jesus, look down from the sky and stay by my side till morning is night.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and you're all welcome to join in.
We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. For we all know Santa's coming and soon he'll be here. Good tidings, sweet tidings to you and your king. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Thanks so much for having us. We all hope you have a Merry Christmas and a safe New Year.
Thank you very much. That was incredible. Thank you so much for coming, guys. Firstly, some people have parked in the bus stop on Parkside and the police are on their way because the bus can't stop and pick up and drop off passengers. So if you've parked in the bus stop, I suggest you get back to your car immediately. I'll have the registration plates in a minute, but just so you know, if that's you. hurry up. Also, there's plenty of food, lots of sausages and some Indian meals still being served, so please help yourself. The raffle prizes. There's still plenty of raffle tickets to buy. They're $2 each. I believe they are moving their raffle stand to closer to here. The first prize is a notebook computer. The second prize is a 12-month gym membership from Snap at Essendon. Third prize is a Quest Mooney Valley one-bedroom apartment for one night. Fourth prize is Paul Sadler Essendon holiday 5-day program voucher. Fifth prize is a Clock Tower Theater ticket voucher worth $100. Sixth prize is a Paul Sadler Essendon holiday 5-day program voucher. Seventh prize is Keelery's Leisure Center 3-month full membership. And the eighth prize is a Long Mac Cafe voucher worth $20. So please, there's plenty still to buy, and the raffle will be drawn in about a little less than an hour. And also to remind you that there's some silent auction great items over there for to sign up for, and that'll be drawn in about an hour.
Today the glow. beautiful. It's another reminder about the silent auction. There really are some fabulous Christmas lights over there. If you don't have yours yet, you can get them from a bargain for what it sounds like.
Oh, yeah. Christmas, Jingle Bell Rock, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, Frosty the Snowman, and Rocking Around the Christmas Tree. So I hope you guys enjoy.
Thank you.
the school combined brass ensemble. That was fantastic. And thank you to all the high schools that came today. It's busy with their school ending and everything that's going on with their exams, and so they took time to practice for this, so we really appreciate it. Just want to call the St. Peter's Parish Choir and Band. Is everybody here? St. Peter's Parish Choir and Band. Okay, just a reminder that the silent auction is ending in 10 minutes, so if you can make your final bids now, please. Pretty sure there's still some good bargains to be had.
Oh.
For sale by the tray for $8. There's a tray of about 24. They're from Kohl's. They're packaged nicely, and that'll keep you going during the school holiday. So if you don't want a cooked one, you can take home 24 sausages for $8. Around the corner. HP, worth $750. And we'd like to invite Father Nyang Lee from St. Martin's to come and draw the prize. The first prize winner is ticket number 830. The name, N. Alvizatol. A-L-I-V-I-Z-A-T-O-L. Or I. Oh, okay. Well, we'll give them a call. Okay, the second prize is a 12-month gym membership from Snap in Essendon, and that's worth $700, a 24-hour access gym. And Father, will you also pull this one, please? Okay. The winner of the second... of the second prize is ticket number 1295, Michelle Pascovella. Michelle here? No? Okay, we'll give them a call. The third prize is from the Quest Mooney Valley, a one-bedroom apartment for one night worth $250. And the third prize is won by... Aha, ticket 4290 by the name of Lemke. a night away. I think no better person could have won this prize. You well deserved. Yes, I'll babysit. All right, fourth prize is from Paul Sadler Essendon. A five-day holiday program voucher worth $98. Okay. And the fourth prize goes to... Oh my goodness. Does anyone know a Linda T? Linda T. Who could Linda T be? Would Ms. Tararan please come to the office? Okay. Thank you.
So thank you, Peter, and welcome.
Thank you very much, Karen. I have a very long and exhaustive list, and I'd like to start with thank you to Father Sebastian, because sometime in July this year, he tapped me on the shoulder and said, I'd like to do a Carol's event, which invited the whole community, not just our parents and parishioners from St. Peter's. So thank you very much to Father Sebastian for your leadership. I'd like to thank Helena and Adele for admin support. You wouldn't believe how much that means, because they managed to keep everything connected to each other in making sure that emails and logos and applications and quotations were all required. So thank you very much, Helena and Adele. I'd like to thank Georgina and Bridget for being the people who organized the performers, arranged the whole staging order, and for doing such a great job on getting everybody on and off the stage safely. I'd like to thank Ken and Laurie for being jacks of all trades, helping out with tables and chairs and portable toilets and all the bits and pieces that went into the day-to-day. They've done a tremendous job, and some of them working in 39 degree heat yesterday. Thank you, Ken and Laurie. I'd like to thank Linda and Nelson and all the teachers who've done a tremendous job in preparing our children for their performances on stage. And you have done a wonderful job. Thank you very much, Linda, Nelson, and all the teachers. I know they've all gone, but we certainly appreciated St. Bernard's, Ave Maria, and St. Columbus for sending along some great representatives who've done some wonderful music tonight. Now, you've enjoyed some great Vietnamese food. I know that my wife ate 7 serves of spring rolls, so that's a hearty recommendation for the Vietnamese food. And Hung and his wife have been working really hard over the last week in preparing food, and Hung's been going around collecting contributions for us as well. Thank you very much. To Barbara and Des for their Sri Lankan food, they've done a wonderful job. That was what I ate for dinner tonight, and I really did enjoy it. I'd like to thank the whole barbecue team. Thank you guys, you've done a great job preparing all the food, presenting it, and making sure everybody got fed. I'd like to thank Helen County, because her family has really helped out with sponsorship, and she's done a lot of organizing with the sausages and the ice and all of those kinds of bits and pieces. Thank you, Helen. I'd like to thank Antona, Anne, and Charmaine, who are parents who've been selling raffle tickets this last few days, and they've done a great job. I'd like to thank Mark, Florio, and Laurie Merrigan, who've been our emergency coordinators. Now, it's great that they weren't really needed, but they've still done a lot of work in making sure that everything was prepared. Now, as parents and as teachers, we say that we don't own something until we can get somebody to learn to do something that we know how to do. And for that, I'd like to thank Matt Hurley, because he gave me the belief that I could ask somebody to go to a business and ask for sponsorship. Because 24 hours after we had a meeting and we asked for people to go and get sponsorship, he came back with a couple of vouchers from the Paul Sadler Essendon Swimming. I'd like to thank Joseph, who's done a tremendous job in providing the graphics and the overhead slides for all the lyrics and songs tonight. Vic Camilleri and his parking team, which turned into the barbecue team as well. Danny Ciccioni for great support at the beginning and for the look of the advertising. Angela and her daughter for helping us with merchandising. Mary Skidmore for the work on the silent auction. Our sponsors, donors, and especially for the Vietnamese community for what they have given on the quiet. I'd like to thank Bang Lee, who's done a great job in doing the staging, okay, arranging this wonderful AV that we've got here. And he's really come to the party because he gave us advice on how we could raise money for the event. Thanks, man. And finally, I thank God for the wonderful day that we've had.